What's up, wrestling fans? Welcome back to the channel. Here we are with week three of September with CM Puma in my career mode. We are currently the NXT champion. Sami Zayn is your number one contender, followed by Hideo Itami, Scott Dawson, Alpha, and Big Cass. Samoa Joe and Shinsuke have pretty much dropped off the map. They're way down there. And looks like we have Alpha there at number four. Now, Luke Luger was up there around number three or number four in the last video. And then once we beat him, he kind of like disappeared. So I don't know. So let's see what we got to do here with Alpha. And we're not in the main event again, which is weird to me. So we got Finn Balor versus Jake Okoli, who they look exactly the same. Xander Snow. That is Sebastian Abbott's one of his calls there. We were just actually talking about why he hasn't showed up yet. And then the tag team. All right, so let's get into our matchup with Alpha. The champ is here. And again, I'm not totally sure why we continue to come out first in our matches as we are the champion. And now these aren't all championship matches, of course. But still, I'm not totally sure why we continue to come out first. Okay, coming in following your champion right there is Alpha. And we faced him a few times already. And we have won. I want to say he's actually beaten us one time. That I'm not sure about. Okay, he's coming from the crowd. Actually, I don't quite remember that happening. Has Alpha changed a little bit? Do the calls in my career mode change as they are changed on the person's game? I don't know. That's kind of interesting. I may have to go back and look and see what might be the case for here, because he looks a little different, that's for sure. Kicks, son. Low kicks. Low kick after low kick, and then a kick to the face. And then we're going to spin this dude around. Oh, neck breaker. Following up. Oh, man, we're taking it right to him. Alpha picked up. Drop down on his head. I do like these new taunt locations and just the new taunts in general. And a big knee. A big knee to the face. Stand up, buddy. Here we go. Oh, we missed. Oh, you missed. Oh, we go for the kick for the head. Low kick. High kick. Oh, he caught the knee. Or he caught the leg. And just get out of here. And reversal there from Alpha. And he just throws Puma down to the ground. Elbow drop across the chest. Puma now has had enough. And there he goes. Oh, Puma misses the kick. Oh man, Alpha picks Puma up and just drops him down across the knee. And then a knee to the lower back. That whole midsection is apparently just getting complete. Whoa! Alpha with the high flying skills, apparently. And now Alpha cranking away on the head of CM Puma. We gotta get back in the game here. He's kind of got the advantage over us. Come on, ref. What? Jeez. Let's just run a full lap around the ring, why don't you? Oh, those 12-6 elbows across the clavicle of CM Puma now. Picked up. No, Puma reverses. Into the corner. Big forearm. Followed up by a bulldog. Nice move there from CM Puma. Over the top. Okay, not exactly what I wanted. Oh shoot, I tried to get away and I didn't get there in time. There we go, kick out at two. We're doing a little sitting up right now. And he comes down with those elbows again. My goodness. Now Puma got the reversal. Nice. And look at this. Picking him up and drops him down hard on his face. Nice move. there from Puma, and we're going to try to get Alpha here to use up his little reversal stock. Kick, nope. And he got us. Jeez. Oh, no. He's got his signature. Okay. Is this his signature? It sure is. It sure is. And you know we're not that great. Oh, shit. We are not that great at countering the reversal. Or, I'm sorry, countering the submission. Holy Toledo. Oh, we got him. Uppercut. Because he doesn't have a reversal stored up. Come on now. Here we go. Up to the top goes CM Puma. And he is just, he's telling him, you know what? I need you to stand up. I need you to stand up, Alpha, because it's time. Big, big drop kick to the face of Alpha. And now Puma just wailing away on Alpha. Oh, all the way over. Puma now. Uh-oh. Okay, I thought he was going for an arm submission of some kind. And Puma now. Uppercut. Sending Alpha across the ring. Oh, he ducks down. Big hip toss. Very nice move there from Puma. And we don't even let him roll over before we catch him with that body splash. And Puma's telling him, you better stay down. Come on. Come on. Oh, man, he's close. He's too close, I think. Too close. And I mean, we still got him, but not all of it.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
That's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Oh, and he rolls out of the ring. And he pulls him back in a big kick to the face. Another standing moonsault. That is one of Puma's favorite moves. And a stomp to the chest. And another. And Puma now just stomping away. We're going to set him up. Look at this. Package pile driver. Boom. And now it's time. We've set him up. It is time for the spinning Puma bomb. I don't know what we're going to call this. Oh! Did he just hit us with a Puma cutter? I'm pretty sure he did. Oh my gosh. Alpha with a Puma cutter out of nowhere. And no, Puma is able to kick out. Puma is able to kick out of his own move. I cannot believe that. Into the corner goes Puma with a reversal. Alpha now into the corner. Puma's going to take him up to the top. And you know what? We can hit big moves out of the corner or off the top rope as well. Yes, we can. Oh, here we go. Here we go. No, we didn't have enough stamina. Dadgummit. I was hoping we would. Get off of me. We'll try again. We will try again. Alpha bringing those elbows down heavy across the back of CM Puma. Uh-oh. Into the corner he goes. Nope. Reversal from Puma again. Not totally what I wanted to do, but he sends him off. And a twisting vault over the top rope. Oh, my gosh. You know what? I've had enough of this guy. And so, what do we do? What do we do with people we've had enough of? Uh-oh. Too fast. And he just throws us down on the ground. Let me see what his other signature moves are. Sharpshooter and sweet chin music. He's got to be in the corner. Okay. Okay. He sends us, into the barricade. And look at this. Oh, right on that steel steel barricade. That's not even one of the thicker, ones covered with the mat. Come on. Puma up. Oh, jeez. You missed again, but we get the gist. Oh, Puma is worn out, my man. In the corner, Puma goes now. And look at this. Big Russian leg sweep. Very nice. He's got him up. And a kick to that stomach and an uppercut. Very nice move there from CM Puma. And can we get him to do it? Let's see. If he doesn't reverse us first. Going up top. I see our stamina down there. It starts to build. A punch to the face. A second one. I think he's too tired. A third one, and he stumbles down. So in situations such as this, we do a little improvisation. Lift him up. Boom! And then to finish this fool off, because he used our own move against us, it's time for the jungle stomp, baby. You gotta be busted open after this. No, he's still not. That's okay. Go for the pin. Alpha is no more. That's it. Who's the alpha now? I'm pretty sure it's CM Puma. Heck yeah. We celebrate our victory in a five-star banger against Alpha. Okay, moving along. Let's see what's going on main event. Okay, so here we are on main event. Have the rankings changed any in a day? Of course they have. Sami Zayn is number one. Hideo, Tommy, Scott, Dawson there. Big Cass and Fandango have moved up. Alpha has fallen off the list completely. Tyson Kidd, wow, he came up from 10 to 6. Interesting. So it looks like this week we have Samoa Joe. Finn Balor and Sami Zayn is your main event. Baron Corbin and Bo Dallas. Lance Zander, Tyler Breeze, tag team. Okay, here we go into our match with our nemesis, it seems, Samoa Joe. Bringing it in. Okay, we can skip all these entrances. We know what happens here. Puma awaiting his prey in Samoa Joe. Now, what we got to do against Samoa Joe is stay away from... Oh, I missed with the knee. Is stay away from the submissions. Because, oh, man. Oh. Oh, and then a kick to the chest. Very nice. Nope. Not today, Joe. Dragon screw. Very nice. Puma, big move right there. That's one of his favorites, like we said in the last one. Uh-oh. Look at this. Jumping in. Tornado DDT. That was a pretty cool move there from CM. Whoa. Okay. It didn't land like I would have wanted it to land, but okay. Let's try it again. Nope. Okay. No more of that. Because it doesn't seem to be working. So that's supposed to be the inverted DDT. Like, he's supposed to catch him and then do a reverse DDT. Uh-oh. Samoa Joe now, center of the ring. Has him up. Big backbreaker to CM Puma. My goodness. Oh, we kicked him. Oh, he slapped us away. And an upper, or a... A forearm by Joe into a snap suplex. Oh gosh, I thought, oh, that's even worse. I thought he was going to do a moonsault, but that was a pretty big move. From the back now, and knees to the back. DDT, very nice. Off the middle rope, and we just barely catch Samoa Joe. We're going to pull him up now. Kick to the gut right before he tries to hit us. And the strength of CM Puma is not to be messed with. From the top. And Samoa Joe scoots out of the way.
from his.
Oh gosh, look at that.
I like new stuff.
Just pulling him up by his head and a quick suplex there by Joe. Puma moves out of the way. Oh, Puma was going for something big and he's tossed out of the ring. He's tossed out of the ring by Samoa Joe, and now Puma is out of reversals into the barricade. Followed by a Samoa Joe reversal and a chop, and into the barricade we go. Come on. Oh, Puma gets away. Puma's able to get away. Big flying forearm. No. Joe slaps him down. Puma gets away and runs right into a belly to belly. Unable to capitalize on what's happening here with Samoa Joe. But my goodness.
Oh. Reminding him.
Big kicks to the face. Pulling Puma up now. What's he doing? Sending him back outside. Look at this. Belly to belly. Oh my gosh. Overhead belly to belly. Good grief. Joe now with the signature. Uh-oh. What's he waiting on? And no. Oh. Enziguri to the back of the head. I think we might be done, folks. Knee to the chest. Oh, gosh. Come on, Puma. Get it together. Can you roll out of the ring from where you are? Can you do anything? We're slowly creeping our way up. He's got that finisher. Reversed it. Uh-oh.
Interesting and dangerous.
Oh, shoot. And a low kick and a chop and a kick to the head and an under. I don't know what I'm saying. There's too much happening. Bulldog. Holy cow. Puma's now going up top. Here we go. Uh-oh. Joe getting up. But we can still get him. Big elbow. Oh. I don't know what happened, but we just decided to take a nap on Joe.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Go leg drop to the back of the head of Samoa Joe. And now Puma with the stomps. Right to the back. Over and over again. Puma, now, oh man. You better be careful, Puma, doing all that taunting. Puma goes for the signature. And we get tossed around. Can we scoot out? Yes, we can. My gosh.
This is gonna need some serious medical attention.
Get in the ring, dude. Oh, come on. Puma not able to get into the ring. Kick to the face. Elbow drop to the chest. My gosh. Samoa Joe definitely taking it to CM Puma, and he tries to go for his signature, and he tries to run away. What is our out-of-ring signature? Ringside signature, phenomenal blitz, and the soul kick and upper. Okay. Uh-oh. So here's what I'm proposing we do to Samoa Joe. If we can do it. And to the turnbuckle you go. And do we have this OMG moment? I can't remember. Okay, apparently we don't. And it's time to get back in the ring. So that was a waste. Kick to the stomach. Puma stunner. Puma stunner. And you know, we got to do a little bit of damage to Joe. So we're going to come over here. And it's time to take our first stab at really doing this move on the... oh, jeez. On the announce table. Puma is just getting destroyed by Samoa Joe right now. And he's fired up. He is fired up. Puma goes over. And Joe again with the kicks to the face. Samoa Joe is really seeing Puma's nemesis here. I mean, Puma with a kick away to number 5. And we slide back in the ring. Puma does a taunt. Let's see. What can we do here? Comes out. Oh, we catch him with the flying forearm. Just in the nick of time as he comes close to the ring, Puma catches Joe with that forearm and a reversal by Joe. Uh-oh. What the heck? Too late. Too fast. Too late. Knee to the face. No! Puma reverses him and he goes hard into that those steel steps. Okay. Come on, Puma. Get it together. Up to seven now. You think we can get him again? Over the... Oh, we got him, but we hit the steel steps on the way down, just dragging our body across the stairs. Puma now has got Joe up. Nope, Joe reverses. Puma is just... He just can't handle it right now. Knee to the face. Puma's busted open. Puma's busted open. Stopped by Puma, though, with the reversal there. He's bringing Joe over. Into he goes. Look at this. Puma's getting Joe up on the announce table. And look at this. Puma cutter through the table. Puma cutter through the table, and he's going to take his time to roll back into the ring. And that's it. That's it. That's how we take care of Samoa Joe. My goodness. We were getting dominated. But you can't really come back from getting put through the announce table. Your champion, CM Puma, is your winner. So here we are on the next week. Oh, we can't see the... Well, I wasn't paying attention. This, I believe, is pay-per-view week. So we head into pay-per-view week, getting some more money from our shirts, which I don't understand. We don't have a shirt. It looks like we're taking on Finn Balor in the main event. Tyson Kidd and Shinsuke got a tag match, got a four-way there. Brett Storm, The Outlaw, versus Bo Dallas. Let's take a look at the rankings. So we'll probably end up facing the number one contender, Sami Zayn. It doesn't look like much has changed. The Outlaw there at number 8 coming in. Samoa Joe and Shinsuke down at the bottom of the list. Finn Balor is not even on the list. Wow. That's fairly interesting. Okay. Big E, number 4 for the WWE title. That's awesome. Any interesting faces here? Finn Balor for the IC title. Cesaro. Okay. Tag teams. Yeah, of course. There's not that many tag teams. Okay, great. So, in the next one, we'll take on Finn Balor in the main event of NXT in pay-per-view week here. So come on back in the next video. We'll finish out the week. We may do the pay-per-view in its own video. And then we'll start a rivalry. We'll win that rivalry. And then depending on what you guys think, let me know in this video and in the next one whether we want to go the United States Championship title or the Intercontinental Championship. So let me know in the comments. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like if you've enjoyed this video, and I'm out.